Welcome to Are You Hungry, Tian Tian? And today we are visiting the Tidal Basin and Jefferson Memorial in Washington, D.C. And it's cherry blossom time. It's end of March, and today at National Mall, there's tens of thousands of people. Wow, and what a beautiful sunny day. And that's the Smithsonian Museums in the back. And we are on our way to the Jefferson Memorial. It's hard to find parking today since there's a ton of people. Usually it would take us 10 minutes driving here, and today you take 1 hour and 30 minutes. And this is where they print the money, and National Engraving, that's where they print the dollar bill. And today there are tens of thousands of folks. So Tidal Basin is fairly huge. You can ride the boat here, as you can see. And we're near the Jefferson Memorial, so that's where we will be. And so it's Jefferson Memorial on one end, and the other end, it's near the Washington Monument, or the Pensum, as some people call. And you can rent a boat there, and they have paddle boat as well. Look at the cherry blossom, they're really blooming. What a beautiful day, the blue sky, and this is the perfect day. So try to check out, if you see this video right away, it may still be some time, and check out the cherry blossom in Washington, D.C. They planted thousands of cherry blossom trees here. And it's really gorgeous. And we are at the Jefferson Memorial end. And the other end is where the Washington Monument, if you go toward the left, on my left side, that will be the Martin Luther King. And look at the beautiful cherry blossom blooming. And there's folks taking pictures. And this is the best time. Or you can simply rent the boat, and you can do paddle boat as well. And it's really nice out here. this is really bright pink. Look at it. The cherry blossom in front of me. Also, so beautiful. The scenery is really worth it. And also check out, they do have a cherry blossom parade as well. And usually it's on a Saturday. It's only on one Saturday, so you have to look ahead, check the schedule. And we are at the Jefferson Memorial Steps. The temperature is about low 70s every day. And it has been raining for the past couple of days, so today is the perfect day for cherry blossom. You can just sit on the step and enjoy the view. Wow! And here we're entering the Jefferson Memorial. And there's a huge, tall statue. There you go. Of Jefferson. Oh, look at this cool ceiling. It's awesome. So come on out. It's beautiful here. And it's all free. But just, you will have trouble finding parking. So the two parking spots is the Martin Luther King Memorial and Jefferson Travis King spot. Or you can just take the subway. It's the same name as what here. It's not that far. Not different than the bar. And there's a lot of music. Like Father Claus, the African Museum. And of course, the Jefferson. And the Martin Luther King Memorial right across. Behind that, we have the Lincoln Memorial. And also the World War II, the Buckingham. So there's a lot to see. The Smithsonian, it's pretty. And they have the Space Museum. They have Fine Art Museum, History Museum, Holocaust, African, and don't forget the National Zoo. And you can take the Grand Line subway to the National Zoo. So, when is a good time to come? Actually, all season is good to come to DC. But if you want to see cherry blossom, mid-March to early April is the time. But check to see when the flowers are blooming. Like today, so beautiful. The weather is beautiful. Wow, look at the plant of cherry blossom. I love it here. I will check back with you at the end. Thank you. Okay, that's a recap. So we went to the Jefferson Memorial. We checked out the cherry blossom. And right now we are at National Harbor. And thanks for watching. I had a great time. I hope you do too. See you next time. Bye.